only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
Well, the clouds were fairly stubborn again today, but part of our weather pattern transition here, a few showers and downpours beginning to creep their way up into parts of northern Kentucky this evening. Here's Power of Five live radar for you, and we're going to head down Interstate 71 this evening. As we head south of VB over towards Carrollton, if you look at these little strokes, that indicates some lightning. So, yes, even some thunderstorms, if you will, creeping their way up 71. The best chance for seeing any rain this evening would be down Interstate 71 or across parts of northern Kentucky. I would generally say your best chance of seeing any rain this evening would be south of the 71-75 split. So from maybe from Walton over towards Rising Sun and then south through the tri-state within our viewing area, probably your best opportunity of seeing any wet weather. Otherwise, as you can see across the rest of the tri-state, it is relatively quiet for now, and it should stay that way through most of the evening hours. All right, we finally got some sun back out here in Cincinnati, and temperatures have responded. It's the warmest it's been all day. We're up to 77 degrees, but look at our humidity, 77%, that dew point near 70, a very muggy October afternoon. Here's your evening forecast. I have included the chance for a stray shower in there through 9 o'clock, and the best chances, again, would be along and south of the Ohio River this evening. Slow fall through the 70s for most of us, 75 at 7, by 9 down to 71. By the time you join us at 11 o'clock, it should be muggy with temperatures in the mid-60s at around 67. Here's a look at the satellite and radar. Pretty easy to see what's happening here this evening. We've got high pressure centered across the Appalachians, and really you can basically see this plume of tropical moisture, which is kind of streaming up the Ohio River again out of the southeast. And this is going to increase our chances for showers and storms as we head into Thursday. Tomorrow looks like a pretty good bet, scattered showers and thunderstorms. You can see the coverage of that shower and thunderstorm activity tonight down near the confluence of the Ohio and Mississippi Rivers. This will basically work in our direction, so get your umbrellas ready for Thursday. In addition, look at all the humid air that's coming up on the heels of the southerly winds. This is almost more like air we tend to see in the summertime, so any rain that comes down could be heavy at times, and I'll talk more about that in your weekend forecast here in just a moment. Temperatures in the 70s to right around 80 for most of us. Again, today it depended on how quickly the clouds burned off, whether or not you made it up to 80. Here's a look at Futurecast. It does a pretty good job. It keeps the threat for scattered downpours this evening as far north as the Ohio River. They go away, and then tomorrow we'll come back with scattered showers and thunderstorms during the afternoon and evening as the warm front lifts across the area. Those will go away, take the best chance away from us on Friday of rainfall. I still keep a spotty storm or two in here on Friday, but better chances will be to our north. So for tonight, 64 with the stray showers or storms, mainly along and south of the river tonight. Otherwise, mostly cloudy. Could have some fog and low clouds to deal with in the morning, and then scattered storms for the afternoon, 79. Here's your day planner. 64 at 7, by noon up to 75, by 5 o'clock up to 79, and here's that 7-day forecast. Temperatures stay warm, it stays muggy through the weekend, and right now some of that rain on Sunday could be heavy, so that'll be something we keep an eye on as it